pull on the infield. Hammers this one to right on a line, and it's going to get down and split the gap.
Triple at least.
All the way to the wall. That is Triple's alley out there. And here comes Collins to third. He's in with a three-bagger. What a night for Collins.
He's starting to get some confidence. When he started the season, like, 0 for not good at all. And, of course, he had the incident.